Well, Lazaria's taste in minions seems to be improving.
We're no one's minions, lady.
You defeated her, then? I'm almost impressed.
We ask a simple boon, an audience with Master Mardracht, and safe passage out of the castle. We believe your master knows about a powerful ancient artifact. We need his knowledge.
Your puny minds couldn't comprehend what he once knew. Now it's a good day if he even knows who I am.
What do you mean?
You'll see. He sealed his apartments off with powerful magic. Keeps raving about gods coming to get him. The Minor Gate is the only way in.
Minor Gate?
Yes, over there.
So this is the Minor Gate.
And we're sure it goes where the Defiler woman said it goes.
Did you see any other way to get there?
So we're just going to trust her. We've heard how paranoid this master is. So are we going?
Why don't you go first? If it's somewhere nice, you can come back and tell us. Ugh. Teleporting feels weird.
I wonder what this Mardracht is like.
If he fought at the Rift, imagine what stories he can tell.
Dropping in unannounced on a paranoid recluse with untold magical powers. What could possibly go wrong?
Ah!
That was triggered something.
This slab has triggered something.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
Four slabs for the four of us.
That looks weird.
It's similar to some magical wards I've seen, but...
Don't touch it! Don't go near it! Don't even look at it!
It hasn't done anything yet.
It doesn't work. I wonder...
Don't. Just don't.
Perhaps he made a spelling mistake.
I hate you.
It's lost its manner, that's all.
Some kind of mechanism. Something.
Ah! A real little goblin.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
Modest success.
Try again. Claims you. Hit. Good. That must have hurt.
Wait till the next one.
How did you get in here?
Master Mardracht?
You know my name? How do you know my name?
We represent the Legacy Council, Master. And we mean you no harm.
No harm. No harm, they say. They always say that. Always. They lie. Get out! I can still defend myself, you know.
You are right to fear us, and those who sent us. We are powerful, but you don't have to die. The gods have commanded us to kill you.
I knew it.
But we don't need to do that if you help us. We must have the Gem of Necromancy.
The gem, but...
But without your gem, we can't remake the crown. Without the crown, we can't defeat the gods.
The gods? I don't... The crown? This is what you came for. Take it, and leave me alone!
So that's it?
Yes, I can feel its power. It's incredible.
Don't let it overwhelm you. Necromancy is dark magic.
Oh, that's right. Yes, we should probably sell it. How much do you think a smallish palace costs these days?
Stop it. You know we can't do that.
We must get it back to the council.
Can't blame me for trying.
Tires. clear skies, adventurers.
We do require your services.
Clear skies, my friends.
Do you sell healing potions?
No, we don't. There's a shop for that.
What kind of help?
Simple. In the mark.
Who's captain?
You really. Anyway, well, you're still.
Ouch! You hurt.
Orcs will hurt much more than you're feeling. And stop interrupting. So let's say you find too much for.
Oh!
So instead, then we bring it. We move
for a.
What? Not in your.
Well, thank you. I guess that's it for us.
Stay in the light, my friends.